When it comes to choosing a judge, you want a candidate who truly represents the random decision you're unqualified to make. Hi, you don't know anything about me and you really don't care to find out, which makes me the ideal judicial candidate. I have over 30 years experience maintaining zero name recognition. And if you elect me, I solemnly swear to remain unfamiliar to you even when I'm up for re-election. I have all the qualities you look for in a judge. I'm on the ballot. Would you like to meet my family? Of course not. This is a paid actress, and this is a fake baby. Do I even have a family? You have no idea. Am I even human? You'll never know. And when you're picking a judge, that's the way it should be. So vote for me. Or don't. I'm running unopposed, so it doesn't really matter.
Paid for by the committee to elect, him.
I'm a complete nobody, and I approve this message.